Uh-oh, Graham's right. But he is going to have to get a new tube for the rear tire. We had to put a tube in the other one, but that one lost its air and unseated itself. The others are fine. But I'll show you what I'm doing to the hood. I got the little plastic windshield out. It's all cleaned up nice. These are actually really hard to get off without breaking those little tabs. So if you got to do it on yours, take your time, work away at it. You want to break those little tabs because then you're screwed and you have to glue it in place. But I'll show you what I'm doing to the hood. Sweet. Got her all taped up. Can see how faded it was. Or it is. But sanded her down. She's nice and smooth. Well, a little rough for the paint. It's awesome, awesome, awesome. Gonna have to get some stickers made up for them. Maybe Gearloose100 or something like that. Looks like one and seven eighths. One and seven eight wide. So I'm gonna use my can of paint that I was gonna use for my trailer, the Tremclad Red. I'm gonna paint this up for him. And it is gonna look absolutely slick. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it today. She's pretty windy and it's supposed to rain, so I'll just have to put it in my shed for tonight. You know you're a redneck if your shed is a van. Sweet. Alrighty, well, I'm gonna work away at this and keep at her. Graham's gonna be happy. Yeah, I couldn't wait. I set it on top of this this box here, blocked from the wind from my trailer, and that looks absolutely beautiful. Sweet. So we'll give her a couple hours to dry and we'll put her up on the tractor and see how she looks. Oh, that's drying up really good. Second coat's gonna be awesome. This was my idea though. I have a bunch of this vinyl left over from my laptop. I was gonna put flameage on it. But Graham didn't want that. Would have looked really cool though. Okay guys, since Graham loves his Saturn so much, I know he kept this from one of his Saturns. So once this is dry and the second coat's on, I'm gonna put that right there. Sweet, just gotta drill the holes, put her in. He's gonna love it. He's gonna absolutely love it. Sweet, ha! Looks absolutely great. Now as for this, because it's got a bit of a curvature and this thing is flat, I did a more permanent solution. This is actually 2A tape made for emblems. So I just got to peel this backing off now and stick it on. So let's get that done. Should be going right there somewhere. That ain't ever coming off. side. That's awesome. All right, guys, wind's starting to pick up. Let's get her back on the tractor. Wow, that looks really slick now. Sweet. Might have to paint the whole thing now. It looks too good. Saturn. Nice. Sweet. He's going to absolutely love it. So, hope you're watching, Graham. Cost me a little bit of a finger. Sweet. Take care, guys. Awesome.